It's getting busier every day at the Sorting Office HQ, with letters from children and animals alike. This time, the Roan Antelope have written in. Ah, it seems they've spent the year roaming the savannah and munching on grasses as usual. Apparently, spending all their days under the beating sun can grow a little bit tiresome, and their feet are getting a little bit itchy. With all the Christmas magic whirling around, this year they'd like to ask for a magical snowy wonderland all of their own.